I'm Stevie.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
And together, we're High Five.
This week is all about our great planet, Earth.
And that includes our own backyards.
Okay, Green Team.
Let's go!
G-R-E. Green.
Chats, what's all this?
Oh, rubbish, Kel. I've been cleaning out all my old cardboard boxes.
Rubbish? No way. This isn't rubbish, Chats. Not if we recycle.
Re-waddle?
Recycle. It means using things more than once. Let's see. What can we make with all these boxes? Oh, I know. Let's make a cargo ship.
You mean a ship that carries things across the ocean?
Yep. You got it, Chats. One cardboard box cargo ship. Onk, onk. Captain Kelly, ready to load up with some cargo. Onk.
And I'm Harbour Master Chats, and I've got lots of cargo for you, Captain. That container full of old tins needs to go on board right away.
Oh. Well, this must be it here, because there's a picture of a tin and the word tins. Alrighty then. Oh, this container of tins weighs a ton, Harbour Master Chats. Right, okay. What's next?
Next. That container of old papers.
This one? Yeah, this is the one, because it's got a pile of newspapers and the word paper. Oh, this is another heavy one. Here we go. Whew. Okay, anything else?
Just that container of plastic bottles.
That one, it sure is, because it's got a picture of a bottle and the word bottles. All right. Right. We're all ready, packed and loaded and ready to set sail for... Harbour Master Chats, where's this cargo ship taking all this stuff?
Oh, to Port Recycle, of course, where you use everything again.
Port Recycle, of course. Onk, onk, time to set sail!
Sailing, sailing, sailing the seven seas. Sailing, sailing, this is the life for me. Whether the weather be cold or hot, whether the weather be stormy or not. Sailing, sailing, sailing the seven seas.
Onk, onk!
Welcome to Port Recycle!
Oh, great, because I've got lots of really good stuff for you. I've got some old tins, some old newspapers, and some plastic bottles. And best of all, lots of cardboard boxes. Yep, you can turn them into anything you like. Wow, what can we turn them into next?
Ooh, banana muffins!
Banana muffins!
Busy little boat, a tugboat with an important job to do. I have to steer this giant ocean liner through the harbour all the way to the dock. I'm Tugboat Charlie, just a little boat with a job to do. Toot toot! I guide big ships, keep them afloat. I look after you. Toot toot! A tug is strong, but a little slow. Giant ocean liner is at the dock. Passengers all ashore. Yeah. Now back out to sea we go. I think I saw an ocean liner that needs my help.
Hello.
Oh, hi. There's been a huge storm in my neighbourhood. Wind's blown leaves and bark everywhere. So, just putting it all into a pile before I put it into the recycle bin. Hey, there's a stick. You know what? Kind of looks like a snake. Yeah, a long snake body. I could do something with this. As a matter of fact, I could recycle all this stuff and make something out of it. I can make some cool sculptures. Yeah. Spin up that. But first of all, I'm gonna make this snake stick look even more snakier. What can you do with the things off the ground? What can you make out of things you have found? Bark and leaves, branches and pots, rocks and stones, whatever you got. What can you make out of things you have found? There. Hello, snake. Now, where can I put you? Hey, maybe on the rock. Yeah, over here. Ah, a happy snake on a bush rock in the sand. But what else can I make? Let's see. A bit of bark, kind of square-shaped, and some dried-up leaves. Maybe I can make a face. Maybe I can make a bark man. What can you do with the things off the ground? What can you make out of things you have found? Bark and leaves, branches and pots, rocks and stones, whatever you got. What can you make out of things you have found? There, looks fantastic. Got leafy hair, pod eyes. iPods, get it? A leafy nose, a long pod mouth, bark skin. Yeah, looks like a face to me. A bark man. What a great way to recycle. I've got a sticky snake and a bark man. Do the bark man. Do the bark man. Do the bark man. Do the bark man. Do the...
Guess what I am? A sparkly earthworm. Wriggle, wriggle. Hard at work in the garden today. Moving all the fruit and veggie scraps to the worm farm. I don't have legs and I don't have arms, but this is part of an earthworm's charm. I collect all the fruit and put them to use, munching them up into juicy worm juice. I feed them to the plants, and don't you know, it makes a healthy garden grow. Wriggly worm, no need to pretend, I'm a swarmy gardener's friend. Now I get to eat them all up, and I'm hungry.
Okay, are you ready for the next Fitbit?
Yeah!
Do you know what I like to do?
What?
I like to rib it like a frog, like this. Ribbit, ribbit,
ribbit,
ribbit, ribbit, ribbit,
ribbit,
ribbit, ribbit, ribbit. Do you know what else I like to do?
What?
I like to leap like a frog, like this. Do you want to show you? So you bend your knees, everybody bend their knees, and leap. That's it. And you know what I like to leap into? Puddles! On the spot.
High five!
Woo! Woo!
Hey, it's garbage day today, and guess whose job it is to sort out all the recycling? Yeah, me. Okay, plastic bottle into the recycling. What was that sound? Cool. My recycling bin makes music. Hey, I'll try a metal tin this time.
Boom!
Awesome! Makes music too.
Boom! Boom!
Recycling music. This rocks. Oh, right. One more recycling bin. Compost for all our kitchen scraps. Well, this apple core should do the trick. Excuse me, what sort of sound is that? Hey, how about I make a rhythm out of all of these cool sounds? Awesome! Sort out the rubbish, oh. Put it in the bin. Plastic here and metal there. Your hair. Recycling is easy. Recycling is easy with our neat recycling bins. Yeah. Hey, what happened to the recycling beat?
Pitch me some plastic.
Throw me some tins.
Swing me some scraps.
Ah, I get it. Feed rubbish treats to make recycling beats. Awesome. Okay, bins, let's make some recycling beats. Okay. Here we go. Sort out the rubbish, put it in the bin. Plastic here and metal there. Don't put compost in your hair. Recycling is easy. Recycling is easy with our neat recycling beach. Chicka, 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 boom. Yeah! Awesome. All the recycling done and a funky beat as well. Yeah.
Early. Almost time to put the bins out. But first, I like to start the day with something that I love, and that's playing metal. I like my music with lots of punch. I like my music with kick. I like my music loud, really loud. I like to play with my sticks. Cause I can boom, boom, boom on the bass drum, and I can hit, hit, hit the snare. Guess I got a bit carried away. Might try playing gently this time. Here goes. I like my music with lots of punch. I like my music with kick. I like my music loud, really loud. I like to play with my sticks. Cause I can boom, boom, boom on the bass drum. And I can hit, hit, hit the snare. Crash and clang the cymbals.
Collecting some old bottles. I'd really like to use them again for something.
Use it again, that's what we do. Sorting the bottles one and two.
Hey, is there a cow in my wall? No cow in there. Hey, here's another bottle for recycling. Cool. Two can play at that mooing game. I'll make my own cow with with this bottle. Looks a little bit like a cow's head.
Chop chop!
Hey, these lids will be great for the eyes. Yeah, and this lid is a good shape for the cow's nose. Right, well, I'll just need something to stick them on. Here we go. Nice and sticky. This should do the trick.
Use it again, that's what we do. Lids for the eyes and the nose too.
There. It looks a little bit like a cow's face now. But it needs something more to make it look really mooey.
Chop chop!
Hey! All these lids! How do they get there? And they're all strung together. Oh, they're stuck. Feels like someone's tugging from the other side. Oh, that was tricky. Maybe I can put these on my cow. Ta-da! Colourful cow horns. They're very long though. There's lots of bells ringing today. That was a jingling bell, not cowbells. Jingle bells, jingle bells. Jingling bells always remind me of Christmas. They make me think of reindeer. Aha! What's this? Red lid, red nose, jingle bells. Ah, I've got an idea. A red-nosed, recycled reindeer. Looks great.
Oh, jumped up Santa. Ho, ho, ho!
Charlie dancing reindeer in the thick forest. It's snowy, but I'm showy. Taking a walk in the ice and snow. Look at my antlers, stars of the show. They look so cool, they look so neat as I strap my stuff down on Reindeer Street. Trees to the left, trees to the right. This way, that way, which way's right? This way, no way, this way, no way, this way, okay. Come on, reindeers, let's do it again. I'm taking a walk in the ice and snow. Look at my antlers, stars of the show. They look so cool, they look so neat as I strap my stuff down on Reindeer Street. Trees to the left, trees to the right. That way, this way, which way's right? Well, this way, no way, this way, no way, this way, okay.
There was once a group of paper elves. They were very special little elves who loved their work, making paper.
Here you go, Satch, some woody bits and pieces.
Oh, thanks, Mitch. This will make wonderful paper. In it goes. Oh, and out it comes, our lovely new paper.
Will you write me a letter on this paper, Latch?
Shh,
sure will, Pinch. Just as soon as we finish making some lovely new paper, of course.
Let's get ready to make paper. Everybody lend a hand. Put some stuff in the end, just like we planned. Make paper, make paper. That's what we've got to do. Make paper, make paper. The machine is waiting for you.
One day, while the paper elves were busy making paper, they hit a bit of a snag.
Oh dear! Oh dearie-doo!
What's the matter, Mitch?
Oh, it's empty!
Where's the bits and pieces we used to make the paper? We ran out!
Oh dearie-doo is right! What are we going to do?
How are we
going
to ever make our lovely new paper now?
The paper elves thought long and hard about how they were going to solve the problem.
So, we make paper from bits of pieces of bark. Is that right, Satch?
Yep, and we get the woody bits and pieces from the trees.
That's it! Huh? We need to plant trees of our own!
Oh, yes, and when they've grown, we can use their woody bits and pieces to make our own lovely new paper.
Yay!
So the paper elves got some pots and soil and planted some seeds and waited for them to grow into trees.
There we are. Seeds are planted.
Now we're just going to wait for them to grow.
See anything yet?
Nope. Not yet.
The elves waited. And waited and waited.
Is that... Oh, no, it's just a spot of dust.
Oh, this isn't going to work. We need paper now. Planting trees is a great idea, but they take a long, long time to grow.
Oh, there's so no witty bits. Now we're going to have to think of something else to use to make our lovely paper.
Are you okay, Latch?
Oh, no, no, I'm fine. But I've just thought of something. Let's use these boxes to make our lovely paper.
Oh, yeah. We've got plenty of them just going to waste.
Yeah, and they take up lots of room.
We can recycle the waste to make more space.
Hey, that's catchy, Satchy.
So the paper elves squashed the boxes flat and tried them in the paper press machine.
Here goes.
For cards and notes and papers, hooray!
Let's get ready to recycle. Everybody lend a hand. Push your stuff in the end, just like we planned. Recycle, recycle, that's what we've got to do. Recycle, recycle, the machine is waiting for you.
Cheeky elves, let's head over there for another great song.
Yes. Yay!
We're the kids.